Welcome to a lesson on constructing an equilateral triangle. Let's first review the definition of an equilateral triangle. An equilateral triangle is a triangle with three congruent sides, so we could mark each of these sides with one hash mark. And since every equilateral triangle is also an isosceles triangle, we know the angles opposite two congruent sides would also be congruent. So an equilateral triangle is also equiangular, or all three angles would be congruent. Okay, let's talk about the construction now. First thing we're going to need is a straight edge and a compass. And the first step is to start with a segment with a given length, as we see here. So this will be the length of each side of the equilateral triangle. So what we'll do is put the point of our compass on one end of the endpoint, let's say here, and then put the pencil of the compass on the other endpoint. Again, this will be the length of each side of the triangle. So now with the point on one of the endpoints, let's say this endpoint here, we're going to swing an arc above this blue segment. So it would look something like this. And then we'll put the point of the compass on this endpoint and do the same, swing an arc above the segment. And it would look something like this. And now we need to make two segments, one from this endpoint to the intersection of the arcs, and another segment from this endpoint to the intersection of the arcs. And those will be the other two sides of our equilateral triangle. So one side would be here, and the other side would be here. So because we measured the length of the given segment with our compass, notice that the other two sides of the equilateral triangle are the radii of two other circles with its center at both endpoints. So all the sides are equal length and therefore congruent, and every equilateral triangle is also equiangular. So all the angles are also congruent. And that's it for the construction of an equilateral triangle. I hope you found this helpful.